Hey guys, my name's Aidan, and this is why you should choose me for your camp. I'm really hardworking, and really determined to achieve my goals. I always like to see things through to the end. I'm always a happy person, and really friendly, which has got to help when it comes to meeting so many new people at camp. My main experience of working with younger people are with my three younger sisters. One 4 years younger than me, one 8 years younger, and one 10 years younger. So I've pretty much been through it all. I also have work experience inside a school teaching drama, as well as helping to run a society at university. My three skills are juggling, drama and clowning. I've been doing drama since about year 7, which is around 10 years now. I went to do it at GCSE level, college level, and then I went to university where I graduated earlier this year with BA honours in drama. I've been juggling for about 6 years now. I can do 3 ball, 4 ball, 5 ball, clubs, rings, Diablo, blade spinning, fire, knives, contact ball, and well, just about everything. While at university, I helped run a juggling society where we taught new people every week. And I'd say to present I've taught about 100 people, so I've pretty much perfected it now. What the?
What are you going to teach me how to juggle?
Well, I can teach you now if you want.
Yes, please.
Okay. Basically, you're going to throw with your left, catch with your right, but before you catch with your right, you're going to throw with your right and catch with your left. You get it?
Yes.
Good. Now you try. You're dropping it.
It's too hard in!
I tell you what, how about I give you this special Aidan lesson, foolproof. I'm on top of the world.
You're the best teacher ever!
Thank you very much, and I hope to see you next year.